Another delay in the trial for the man who raped and killed Alyssa Otremba. The penalty phase for Javier Righetti has been pushed to October. That's because Righetti's attorneys say a key witness will not be available until that time. Righetti has already pled guilty. He faces the death penalty for the 2011 rape and murder of the 15-year-old girl. His next hearing is in March.